We were asked, should the development of technology that makes construction and engineering workers unemployed be stopped?
We think
we need to keep moving forward with technology.
This may include shutting doors in professions like manufacturing
and limiting physical and labor-oriented jobs.
But this will open doors for other, more technological jobs, such as those within the computer sciences.
This will encourage students to better their education in these fields,
so they can be better qualified for new careers.
We are the workers of tomorrow.
We will develop technology and
we will better the world.
So let the kids take over!
Now it's our turn to ask, should the UN curb population growth?
Want to be solved. We are children that need to be loved. We were willing, we came when you called, but man, you fooled.